Lopez says the Barrera family didn't want any part of the name change.
Quite honestly, what Ms. Barrera said was Enrique wouldn't want that.